Remember the day you were told that you had Alzheimer's? That was at the age of 43, as we mentioned. What went through your mind? How did you handle it?
Well, I have always been a fighter. So I think my personality helped me. And the jobs that I had were difficult jobs, and I did well in those until a certain point.
But you lost your mother and your sister to Alzheimer's. And your sister died at 48 of Alzheimer's?
No, she was
49.